You're the single best part of my day.
Just a moment ago, I thought about you, and my heart was filled with joy. So before another moment goes by, I want to say thank you. You are my always and forever, my happily ever after, my one and only. You are the one thing in my life I can count on to be real. We have stood the test of time. We have walked the narrow road. And at the top and at the end of every day, it's you I want to hold. My soulmate, my best friend, my everything. I love you. The future, Miss Patterson.
Dear Jakethia, on this day, I want us to remember and cherish one of the most important days of our life. Because this is the day where we're no longer fiancé to each other, but husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Patterson. How I feel about you is hard to put in words, but it makes sense in my head. And just know it took a lot of putting these words in the right form. On this day, we will officially become one. My pain will be your pain. Your pain will become my pain. The trials you face will be my trials. My trials will be your trials. Your money will be my money. My money will be your money. Your joys become my joys, and your family becomes my family, and of course, my family becomes your family. When I first met you, baby, I was like, man, this girl too young, she ain't talking about that. But you proved me wrong, sweetie, and you showed me that age doesn't matter. It's the connection and love you have for that person, not to mention the communication and trust. And look at us here standing before each other, devoting our lives to each other. There for each other, our kids coming together to love one another is truly a blessing. I love you, Jakethia, and we'll keep falling in love with you every day. I will go over and beyond for you just to achieve good things that will make you comfortable, not to mention a smile on your face. Baby, I jump in 20 feet of water to save you, even though everybody know I can't swim for real, for real. You know, they say people get cold feet and get scared about what might happen in the future. But not me, because I'm standing here and I'm content with how my life played out and what God has given me, which is wonderful parents, wonderful mother-in-law, wonderful kids, wonderful friends and family, and most importantly, you, Jakethia. I love you so much, baby, so let this day start off as Mr. and Mrs. Patterson's journey. So in ending again, will you marry me? I need you to circle one, yes or no.
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this
Who gives this woman to this man?
I do.
We are gathered here today to join this man, Kiosef Patterson, and Jakitia Rudolph in holy matrimony. Do you, sir, take this woman to be your lawful wife? And do you promise before God and these witnesses to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Do you take this man to be your lawful husband? And do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and keep him in sickness and health, forsaking all others, keep there only unto him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
With this ring.
With this ring.
How do you wear
it? How do you wear it?
All my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods,
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I do. This is why.
Now, according to the ordinance of God and the state of Alabama, pronounce them man and wife. I present to you all Mr. and Mrs. Kiosef Patterson.
I fell in love in you. And no other love will do. That's why I love you.
Bitch, I rock a chain like a feel nigga. How the fuck you real nigga, you squeal nigga. Roll that pressure up and pop a seal nigga. Come that baby girl, I'm tryna build with. Heard you getting money, how I feel nigga. Heard you getting money, how I feel nigga. She coolin' with a real one, how I feel, baby. She coolin' with a real one, how I feel, baby. Heard you gettin' money, how I feel, nigga. I heard you gettin' money, how I feel, nigga. Bitch, I'm rockin' chain like a feel, nigga. How the fuck you real and you squeal, nigga? Heard you gettin' money, how you feelin', nigga? I been stackin' money to the ceiling, nigga. Had to cut him off, I heard he squealin'. If they give me life, a nigga gonna build it. Money made the world turn, money made the world turn. Got my haters salty, got them niggas catching heartburn. I was in the street just trapping, so this shit is hard-earned. BVS is in my chain, I'm giving niggas sunburn. Rhyme with the shooters, and you know they bout to murder some. He ain't bout that life, that little nigga ain't finna hurt nothing. I was in the band, weighing up, I had to make some. I'd rather catch a bullet before I let a nigga taste some. I was selling bells on the low, I had to.
It's undeniable that we should be together. It's unbelievable how I used to say that I'd fall never. The basis is need to know. If you don't know just how I feel, then let me show you now that I'm for real. If all things in time, time will reveal. One, you're like a dream come true. Two, just wanna be with you. Three, girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And four, repeat steps one through three. Five, make you fall in love with me. If ever
work themselves out.
Be like a bottle of champagne. Let it age with grace. Let it get good with time. And throughout the time, you'll get better and better. Cheers to my nigga and to my daughter. This is like a daughter to me. Cheers to y'all. Hey, keep on loving each other. No matter how hard it gets, keep on aging with grace and time.
I'm like my co-best man, my foot ain't alive.
I know you're the right man. I know I'm the right girl. Come on now, feel realize, even though she sleeps, she hear everything. Hey, but for real, I'm gonna keep it short, keep it sweet. I love you, bro. You know that for a fact. Sis, you know I got mad love for you. I can call you my sister officially now. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Hey, to Mr. and Mrs. Patterson, I love y'all. Bright future here.
Come on,
hey,
man.
You my boy. Like, you my boy. Holy day. Like, the first time I met you, bro, you stayed like 2 days together. I ain't know you was a campaign. You hear me?
You
still beautiful day. Beautiful day. I'm talking about you. So I tell y'all too, man. I'm glad about that. Y'all are beautiful. Y'all are beautiful. Every time I hear it, you look real good. You handsome, y'all. But, make everything short, I love both of y'all. I love the food that you have here. I can see that. You got me on my mind. But, you know, all of this, man. I love y'all. Let's get party.
always like a tickle of dog. I don't think that's a thing. It's been so many years that made her have put a pause for a minute. But we always together. My mom, me. Thank you. I got a son-in-law now. And I'm proud of him. They've been together for years. So, what I'm saying, y'all stay together. Be together. What you gonna say? Do what you like. Your decision. It's your decision. Don't let nobody step in your life. That's where the problem comes. So what we need to do now, we need to celebrate. I thank you for the time all I have. And I'm proud of it. I thank you for taking care of my daughter. Because I have done it. Me and her mom. The time that she wanted, what she wanted, she got. The time that she needs, she got. The time that she said that dad, I need it. I got it. I don't know how I can, but I can. But I tell you one thing, always be my life, my life. And I love the death. But what's wrong with you? Say, wrong bed, don't cry. Now, I'm lying. I cried. I was very emotional. And Jackie, I thank you for everything that you have done for our kids. Key. All the best. Keith, I wish you all the best in my life. Any problems you have, I try to take care of. But if I can't, the man will. And go to the church. So y'all have a great, great life together. So I want to tell my dad this, how to cry. So when they say, "Groom a man," that's a lie. Y'all have a good.